Well, we decided, a while back that we wanted to do a tour where we could play the songs from Hebrews that were written with only strings, live. But we wanted to incorporate guitars. So, we basically also decided that we didn't want to just overload the set with new songs because no one likes that ever. So we thought it would be really cool to go back over our catalog and write string parts for songs from all of our albums and divide up the set equally between all our records and old songs and rarities and stuff like that, but basically write brand new string parts for all of those songs. So we're bringing out a string quartet, and the way it's working is I'm writing these scores for each of the songs, and then we're gonna have the string quartet play them.
Actually, that'd be cool. That's the weird nut thing.
And we're also gonna have Parker and Kenny play guitar. So not only are people gonna be able to hear, songs from In Defense and Israel Boy and Older and Our Team, blah blah blah, all of them, with strings, because none of those songs really ever had strings, but they're gonna be able to hear Hebrew songs with guitars and strings. So none of the songs are gonna be exactly how you've heard them before, but they're all gonna have the same feel as they do on the record in terms of, like, they're all gonna be loud or not loud, depending on how they are on the record. Okay, the first part that's kind of low, we transpose up, and I think even those ones down there. What is that note there?
Puts it into sheet music.
No way.
Like so that the quartet will be able to read that. So.
Well, Logic unexpectedly quit. So.
It's fun to add musical parts to songs that I wrote 10 years ago or more. I just know the song so well that it's kind of easy to be intuitive about where a string part would go in those songs.
Next one?
Sure.
And I think it's going to be definitely a show not to miss, because I don't think we'll ever do it again in this way. And then potentially you'll never hear the songs in this way again. So, yeah.